scholarships yet?
Scholarships?
Yes, Ocean University's giving away 2 scholarships. 1 in academics and 1 in athletics.
And I'm gonna win, because I'm the school's top athlete.
Huh, Trip, you can have a little competition from the captain of the swim team, Clyde!
No problem. I'll win the academic scholarship. I did build my very own solar-powered skateboard.
Well, Seymour built his own solar-powered car. Look!
Report to the auditorium.
Let's go! Come on, guys!
You! Come on! You can wait!
The winners of this year's academic and athletic scholarships are Clyde and Seamore!
What? Let me see that.
Cannot graduate. They didn't complete all their classes.
Clyde Seymour, is that true?
Yes! That means these scholarships are mine.
Not so fast, Trip. Principal Twimby, what classes didn't they complete?
See for yourself. Clyde didn't finish science, Seymour didn't finish gym or drama, and neither did dance.
Seymour, Clyde, come on over here, guys. Ready? Let's huddle up. Principal Twimby and Clyde and Seymour complete their classes. They can totally graduate, right?
Yes, but how? They'd have to complete all of those classes by the end of today.
That's impossible. Nobody can finish all those classes in one day.
Clyde and Seymour are sure gonna try.
Then let the classes begin.
Yes.
All right, everyone. Let's get into places. Places, please. This is drama class, and I expect to see some great acting. Yes, yes, you otter be in pictures. Now go on, scoot. Now, in today's class, I jump in. Oh, there you are, Seymour, working on our dramatic entrances, are we? Now, as I was saying, I shall name a movie, and you will perform a scene from it. First is Jaws. Action! From Hamlet.
To be or not to be? That is the question. Seymour, that's my line.
Yes, Seymour. Everyone has a part to play. You'll get your chance. And now, the grand finale. The Sound of Music. The hills are alive!
We need to pass this with flying colors. Clyde! Oh no, everything's getting really hot. Oh look, even the professor's here. Okay, Clyde, come on, hurry! Today!
One for you, and one for you.
two fish for you. Okay, that is it. I saw you steal that fish that time, young man. I sure did. I saw you steal it. Yes, I did. Yes, I did. They saw you saw it too, huh? Did you see that butterfly? Sea lions who steal fish from me? Oh, now, folks, don't get yourselves in a tizzy. I didn't hurt him. I just touched him on the neck. Like this. Works with either hand. Works with either sea lion. No hands! Lunch is over!
Hey, Clyde! Hey, I thought that lunch was great! I wish I'd known, but I was in detention. Anyhow, come on, buddy! We need to warm up! That's right, you and me! Let's stretch it! Whoa! Ooh, limber! Ooh! Stretch!
All right, everybody! Let's get ready for dance class! Now let's review! The disco, hustle, John and Seymour, I want to see you two do the tango.
Clyde, let's get ready for some warm-ups.
Get ready. And it's gonna be a flip-a-stand! Excellent use of those pectoral muscles. Very nice. All right, now, Seymour has to pass this class. He needs to jump from the high dive into the pool. Clyde here is gonna show you how it's done, then you'll get a practice run. I need to get Principal Twimby. She's definitely gonna want to see this.
All right, let's hear the fight song.
Three cheers for Clyde and Seamore, and two more cheers for Sealine.
Oh, you want it under the arm? Is that good? Yeah, you like that? Is that good? Yeah. All right. Now he's going to head off into the shower, folks. That's great. Want you to see Seymour. Seymour's going to do a high dive. He's going to do double flip off the high dive. Neutron, Seymour, you're supposed to be up there doing the high dive.
We're not going up there. Seymour's afraid of heights. We're going to show you guys the low dive. All right, Seymour, come on over here, buddy. All right, you got this. Get ready, dive. That was something, buddy. How about you show everyone how fast you can swim? Now, let's see if Clyde and Seymour have passed their classes. Oh, I'm sorry. Clyde passed everything except science, and Seymour passed everything except gym. Afraid that neither of you can graduate.
Yes! That means those scholarships are mine! Hashtag nah. And here they are.
Here they are, the scholarships we've all been waiting for. Yes, sir, that's me. I'm the scholarship guy.
Thank you. I'll take them.
I don't think so.
Wait, those are my scholarships. Come back here.
Not that close, honey. All right, Clyde. Ooh, look, I see some tracks right over here. Clyde, we got him, buddy. We got him. Woo-hoo. Clyde? Nobody takes a photo of this and puts this in the yearbook.
Hey, Hooper.
Yeah?
Have you seen the otter?
Yeah, he went that way.
Do you guys see the otter? Because I don't see him anywhere. All right, if you see that little otter, I need you you guys to yell and scream and let me know because we're not going to get the scholarship until the speech is honored. What? I can't hear you. What? Oh, no! Why didn't you say anything? Trip! Hurry!
What? Come back here, you overgrown squirrel. You can't stop me.
Trip! You be careful, young man.
Yeah, what else? Those scholarships?
Seaworld's going up the back of the water tower. Oh, Seaworld's in the water tower. He's got Trip.
We've got to get them out of there. They're in danger.
No.
Ah,
wait,
we need a plan.
Hey, Principal Toomey, did you say you needed a plan?
Yes.
All right. Okay, Clyde, we got one.
I get it. We're going to need an air cannon.
That's right. But this one's going to be ginormous! We're going to use that recycling can to blow open the tower! Now, Principal Twimby, I want you to fill that air cannon up with some gas! You're good at that.
Alright,
you're a genius! Now listen to me. The force of the air will follow the trajectory up to the tower, and it will blow open the emergency doors. Just remember, one more thing! Remember, dance class, the disco hustle hit?
All about.
Yeah!
I think that they should graduate. What do you say, folks? Yeah.